Alright guys, here I am, back with another Minecraft video. I did some caving, I got some iron, actually let me throw that in there. I got some more iron, found a spider spawner, got that book, not that great, I don't think I'll put that on anything. I found these though, that's nice, all that iron. And I also set up this little branch mine. It's nothing big yet, but you know, it's something. Today I don't have a whole lot planned yet. I'm probably going to set up a cow farm. I might do that off camera, we'll see how that goes. But for sure need one of those. Oh, actually let me make a bow really quick, have the materials for it. Have many arrows, so I'd like to get a chicken farm and a cow farm set up. Since I just did that in my multiplayer world on camera mostly, I'll probably do that off camera. Not exactly sure where I'm going to build yet, but I like that this is all flat land, so maybe build some starter house above ground here, because going down there never knowing what's outside is pretty dangerous life to live. So probably clear out these trees, get a little starter house going, and also get some farms going. And yeah, so we'll be back in just a bit. I'm not sure if I will build the house yet, but I'll for sure have some farms when I come back. So I will see then. Alright guys, I have been doing a ton of stuff. I've been playing for like several hours, well, not several hours, just like one. Just getting everything set up. I have the garden over here. You know, just simple, easy. Sugar cane for the books. Wheat for breeding cows. I have cows as well. I have not found chickens yet. They're just not in any of the nearby biomes. I've checked. The cows themselves took quite a bit. Also, there was a ninja creeper, like, just a couple seconds before I started recording. He didn't make a noise. He didn't sizzle at all. I didn't even see him. It sounded like TNT just goes off without sizzling. So yeah, I put him on ice. I thought it would be quick. Thought it would look cool. It's pretty convenient. So, as soon as the wheat grows, I'll be breeding them more. Using them for leather. I think we're gonna build the house, just a starter house, because I can't stand not knowing what's around me and stuff like that. So I'm sure you've noticed that all these trees are gone now. I think I wanna build out of spruce wood planks and spruce logs. So I guess let's just get started here. I think I want to have a porch here. Not a very big one. Just like that. I want the house to go on like that. So porch here. Maybe a couple stairs. Fence here going up. How long do I want this? You know, it's just a simple starter house. This would be fine. And then, probably that. It's just gonna be a little log cabin in the woods, you know. I think that'll look nice. I don't really have a plan for it, so I'm just gonna, you know, wing it. Have that look, and then it goes up. Let's make a 3-high ceiling. getting some serious lag. Alright, I don't know what that was. Alright. So, I'll just continue this up. I'll add some windows at the end. But for right now, keep it simple. Let's make a couple sets of stairs for the roof. Yeah, I'm just gonna do a stair roof. Nothing extremely complicated. I'm gonna need a tumble in that. Probably all of these. Okay. Well, I can see that looking good. I need to take. I'm gonna take this down one. Because I want the stairs to be on this level. Because it's just gonna be a small house. Nothing huge, maybe a tiny basement, a cellar area. So I think I want. I need a roof right here. So this will be that high. Grab some fence. I have a little bit back here. Man, I do not know what's with this lag. Alright, just back up. Sorry. It will die. Don't come near my house. So just like this, two stairs going up there. I think that looks good. And then stair roof there. Okay. Let me get some dirt. Build up like that. Okay. So, stair, stair. I'm just gonna keep the roof going like this. And I'm thinking that wherever these stairs aren't touching, and the space in between the planks and the stairs, that I want it to be. Where they don't touch, I want the it to be locked. Now is that? No, that'll all be logs then. Hopefully you can understand what I'm saying with that. If not, you'll see in just a sec. Man, this sucks. Okay. Whoops. My bad. Okay, so let's get these. All of this I actually want to be logs. Oh. Uh-oh. This is gonna suck to build. It's already nighttime. Build it from under, is that better? Alright, so pretty much every angle is gonna suck. Let's just place these all the way across. Alright. go to bed really quick. Okay, so this won't be too big a deal. It's just gonna be a tiny house. Just a nice little look to it. I like the way it's looking already. So the next layer will go that. So I think this side will have to be logs like that as well. Otherwise the colors will just all blend together. They're all this plank look. So this adds a little bit more flair to it. And I might have a window right in between the logs here. We'll see as I go. Alright, so let me look at this a little more, and when I figure it out, I'll let you know. Alright guys, I'm just looking at different things, trying to decide what looks good. I'm thinking that this not gonna work. It's just, it's too dark. But I do like the way these logs look on the posts. As posts, you know, looks like stability. Looks good on this side. This side, not enough. This side, maybe a cross. Yeah, that'll look good. Yeah, that looks better. It just needs that flare, just a little bit more added to it, you know? Maybe a fence here. I'm still debating everything here. Fence and the porch are really throwing off the look of the front. I need to figure out how I'm gonna make that work. But they definitely, I have to keep them because that porch looks good. That needs to be there. I think if I just get rid of that, put that there. I don't know, guys. Maybe take out that bottom row of logs and put planks. So it's not too much dark. You know, you just gotta experiment with everything. Obviously, that will all be hardwood flooring. In fact, I can add that right now. Oh, I might add carpet. I think that's a little better. I think I'll have a little fireplace in there. Also, I saw some clay over there. It's nighttime. I saw some clay, so I might make some flower pots. I think that has potential to look really nice. So flower pots with some yellow, red flowers thrown in. Let me grab some. Ooh. Spruce wood sapling? Yeah. All of those could work. Let me grab the clay. I'm pretty sure when you make a flower pot, I don't really use them much, but I'm pretty sure it's just like a bucket with bricks. Man, I don't know why I keep getting these lag spikes. I'm real sorry about that. Hopefully figure that out by next episode. That'll be plenty. Right on time. Definitely a rose thrown in would be nice. Yeah, like right here on the back, something like this. Center it. How's that? much. Maybe a window there, just pot. You know, I can make that all upside down. Oh. Out. Right when my brain gets cooking with stuff. I do not know what's going on with my FPS. It's not doing well. Like that, with flower pots all the way around. Or all the way on that. You know what, FUI was, he did something where he put a cactus in one of those, and it looks really nice. I might have to use some of that. So I think for now, I mean, it's a little rough, just looking at it. Ooh, let me turn that off. But I feel like, maybe. Yeah, let me, things. I'll turn that to shorts. I think that'll help. Also, let me do one more thing on my desktop. Alright. I think that will help. Yeah, we're up. Okay. So I need to figure out how I'm going to do this. I mean, the front of that, I don't know if I'm sold. That side looks fine. I'll put some windows in. Huh. Let me add some planks first off. Just get a little bit more look of, you know, wood house. Fireplace is going to be tricky with this small space. So much of it will have to be changed to cobble. Huh. I think that's good. I feel like if I have planks around here. Planks around here. Retains that look. I have to pull the planks back. I definitely want to keep the look of that porch. That's a look. I brought these. I don't have the space for that. That's definitely something. Can we put a flower pot right on one of these fences? That I don't know. But I would like to know. Let me grab this clay. That's how you make it. Just like a bucket. I think that's looking good, guys. I feel like that's a solid look. Don't you think? Anything there? Now put a pot right on that. That would does not want that. It just doesn't want it there. Okay. So no flowers up here. Unless I did a corner stair like that. Can we make that into a looks good. That does definitely look good. Look at this. What's going on here? Scrolled the wrong way. Okay. That is a nice looking start. Definitely two windows there. Let me look at this idea I had for back here. That's gonna be how I have to do it, not all the way. Yeah, little garden area, rose, this, this. Yeah. Actually, okay, let's have this in the middle. And the flower on the right. Yeah, that looks good. For sure. Man, this lag is terrible. I need to look at what I have running. I might have other some other programs running that I should not have running right now. But that looks good for starter house right now. Make a bed here. Chest there. Might have to have a basement. Don't have a whole lot of torches left here. The torch here looked bad. That's not bad. Do it, but I might have to just cover this part up because that looks bad. Like that. I like that log cabin look that it has. Let's grab our bed and move it over here. Run. We should grab the bed. Oh yeah, I'm feeling that look. Looks good. So like, the bed's here, you know. Working station. Okay, crafting table. Oh, wait. I have one right here. Okay. Like a window there, these two, maybe. I think I'm gonna have to have my window up here. Is that stairs? Those are stairs. Window almost needs to be there on these blocks, otherwise it looks too high. I could have windows here for sure. Here, I mean, that's oh yeah, this looks good. Let me grab some glass, some sand. Actually I do have some sand. Let me add the windows. I'll be right back to show you the finished product. See ya. Alright guys, we're back. It's time to show you the finished product of the cabin. Da 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 da. There it is. Looks good. Got that window up there now. I decided not to add windows on the side. It would be too much work. I've got this window here. Flowers. Nice. I like the porch. I like just having that option. That's a nice little touch. You enter. Just a little working station, eating. Attic. I decided to do an attic. You can sleep here. Chest. Everything looks good. Just simple. Small, but, you know, it looks good. So, I'm really happy with the finished product. I always have over here. This is where my mine will be. I have the garden done. I have the cows over there breeding. So everything's coming along fairly nicely. All the wheat's pretty much grown at this point. I'm ready to harvest again. So it looks good from pretty much all angles. And yeah, looks great. So I will have to see you guys in the next episode. Make sure you tune into my SMP server. Things with FUY are fun and crazy as always. And I'll have some solo episodes on that server as well, coming up soon. When he's not on, I still play on that server too. So, see you guys, hope you enjoyed, and drop a like or a comment if you enjoyed it a lot, and thank you.